Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of the Weekly Trading Idea. This is Waleed speaking, and in today's video we will analyze the crude oil using technical and fundamental analysis. First, let me do a small recap about last week's video. So last week we were bearish on the USD CAD, especially after breaking the triangle pattern, as you can see here. If you measure the target, we are now close to target and we are running about 170 pips profit. Orders were closed on Thursday, and now we have a support level at 1.394, and a break below this level might take the price to the bottom of channel or to the full target of the triangle. Also, this might be a descending triangle, as you can see. So we'll be watching for a close below 1.394 to confirm that decline. Not to mention that we have big gap on USD CAD, which is about 100 pips, a big one. So our first target will be the triangle at 1.38, and a break of 1.38 could lead to the bottom of channel. So now let's move to this week's trading idea. OPEC Plus reached a deal to cut oil production by 9.7 million barrels per day as an attempt to stabilize the oil market that has been upended by the coronavirus. The production cut will take place in May and June, which is the deepest cut ever agreed by the world's oil producers. After that, the group will steadily ramp up production until the end of agreement in April 2022. We all know that oil prices fell to 18 years low in recent weeks. So it's important to say that the deal may not solve the demand crisis. Reduction is only about 10% of the normal supply, which is far below the estimated demand collapse amid COVID-19 pandemic. And that's why crude oil prices didn't surge. So the question is now, what is the best time and place to buy crude oil? The answer will be in the technical analysis part. Let's go to the charts. So as mentioned before, 20 was a good support level on oil prices. It's a historical level, actually. Notice how oil prices didn't surge after the agreement, which was surprising for some traders. The super low demand due to coronavirus is affecting and holding buyers. Let's go to the 4-hour time frame. Notice we have a resistance area here, and this might be a channel here, as you can see. So this channel is on our watch list for buying crude oil. Also, this trend, which might be the neckline of the inverted head and shoulder, it will be like this. It's not a perfect pattern, to be honest, but it's still similar to inverted head shoulder. Anyway, we'll be watching this neckline. Also, the breakout for the channel could give us an early entry point on the crude oil. But to be honest, the safe scenario here is the breakout of this neckline. It's near 29.3. And the breakout for this neckline could lead to the filling of the gap at 41, okay, here. If you measure the target, it's close. So as a first target, it might be 36, a 75% from the target, and maybe then the gap. So we have these two levels to watch, 36 and 41. So that is it for me this week. Thank you guys for listening, and I will see you next week.